I am Idalis Rivera. I'm a student of Julia de Burgos School. I wanted to learn more about Julia de Burgos because her school is named after her, and I wanted other people to know her story. Julia de Burgos was born on February 17, 1914, in Carolina, Puerto Rico. In the time when she was born, women couldn't do many of the things they wanted to do. Women were expected to do what men wanted them to do, but Julia de Burgos refused to be what others wanted her to be. Julia de Burgos wrote over 200 poems. Most of them were in Spanish and some in English. Almost all of them were about her personal life. She often used rivers, oceans, and the countryside in her poems. She talked about trees and flowers. Julia de Burgos had a strong connection to nature, and it made beautiful poems. She used poetry to make her own path in the world. I want to write poetry like her because she was an amazing, inspiring, beautiful, intelligent, and giving woman, and I love her poetry. Her poems inspire me. I hope someday I can write poems that inspire others. She was a woman who fought for people in Puerto Rico and fought for others in the Cuba Revolution. She stood up for what she believed in. I want to be my own person, just like her. I want to make my own path. I want to be able to know when people try to make me something I am not. Because of Julia de Burgos, I imagine myself as a tree. I am a magnolia tree that grows from the earth. It blossoms and just like arms embracing the world.